to Montreal, Quebec. Hallowed ground in the hockey world. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Hamilton's up in this series here, Ray, but they could really stretch things out with a win here tonight.
When you're in a series, it goes really quickly, but it's a long, slow battle, and if you can get out by a couple of games, you really feel good.
And we are about set to drop the puck tonight. This is what you play for. Moments like this, you can feel the energy in this building, and we are underway. Moves into the slot. Oh, nowhere to go but against the wall. Forces the turnover in the defensive zone. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Oh, denies them with the paddle save. Hammers them into the boards.
Puck carrier thought he could squeeze by. All of a sudden, the door closed.
Tarasenko's moving it ahead. Here's a short pass to Evans. Oh, lights out. Hit in the open ice. Ferriero stick-handling in his own zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Lugs the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Oh, and I'm sure they'd like a redo on that.
Now, lots of work and nothing for it as they don't get the puck on goal.
They score! Wow!
Love the move here, James. Patient, dragging the defender in tight where they think they've got a chance to stop the play. But they don't. Great hands, great move, and it's in the net. Seen him do this so many times. He makes the defender fight on that move, dangles around them, and then puts it away in the back of the net.
He made a great move to get in and score there, guys. That's his puck on a string zone ability. And it's just so entertaining to watch.
Miller's won the draw here in the open ice. And he regains control of the puck. Nothing! From the left side, takes the pass. Caulfield's gonna play it against the half wall. Handles the puck. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Oh, how did that stay out? What a toe stop on the play! The Canadiens scoop it up along the boards. Caulfield's got the puck. Saucer pass across. That's turned away with the pad by Ottinger. Oh, they do it again! In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play.
Toughest time of the year to score. Leading the league in playoff goals, he's been dangerous since the puck hit the ice.
Lots of time left in this period. Hamilton's ahead, 1-0. Well, that'll get a response.
Marchment's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
Yeah, he turned and headed straight back towards the bench, James. He needs some treatment here. He's not doing so great.
And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves.
Harder you try, sometimes the worse it gets. Maybe just make the simple play, and you'll probably advance things a little better.
Moves it quickly over to Anderson. And it's a quick pass to Byron. And that's off a stick. Sends it down low. Hamilton's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Quick feed to Vetrano. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Now a quick pass to Pezzetta. Montreal's got it in their own zone. Handles the puck from the left side. Quick pass to Weegar. Slides it to Donskoy. Moved in front! And that's picked off! And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play.
Nico's gonna try and shake this off and get back into the game, but he took a heavy hit there.
Lewis quick on the draw. Picked up along the boards by Schuneman. sends it over to Armia. Laying the body. The Red Wings have it now. Woods swooping in on the attack. Chance in front. Scores. Kaboom. What a shot. Nobody was stopping that one-timer.
This really good puck work here as they move it around. The opening is for the guy in the low slot. Look, he's by himself, and he's able to one-time it home.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The Red Wings have all the momentum right now, leading by two. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. And he takes a shot. Comes up with the stop. Looks to get the puck over to Marchessault. Goes right to the crease. Can't connect.
You try to chip. He
clearly doesn't like that.
Gallagher's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him. This has been a pretty tough shift for him. Banged up in the middle of it. Now he's got to hobble his way to the bench. Hopefully, they'll get the door open and he can get in and get some help from the trainer.
Montreal's got the puck along the wall. That pass doesn't go. The Canadiens get a hold of the puck in the open ice. Moves it to Drouin. The Red Wings have it now. The Canadiens ready to go on the attack. Scooped up along the wall by Schuneman. Aaron pass and they can't connect. Drouin's got it in the offensive zone. And that's picked off in front. Wiegers picking up steam. Wow, did you get the speed gun out for that one there, Ray?
Nah, I didn't get it out in time, and that's a heck of an effort by him to go all that way to keep the play alive. No icing there.
Tremendous hit against the wall.
You think there's a sliver of room there, James? There's none, and he got caught.
Kadri's got it along the boards. Taken along the wall by Tarasenko. Rings the bell off the post.
Hamilton's not going to stretch out this lead. It'll stay pretty tight as this puck hits the post.
Nice feed from the left side up the middle. And that's broken up. Hamilton's got a hold of it against the wall. Kane's carrying it ahead. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Here's a chance right in front. Oh, what a paddle save on the play.
Oh, it looked like he took a big hit there. Let's get another look at that. I think he's shaken up.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. The Red Wings lead this one 2-0. Montreal's won the draw. And he slides it quickly to Pezzetta. There's another for the hit parade. Here's a short pass to Matrano. Rips it, and that's broken up. Moves it quickly over to Byron. Levels him with the hit.
Yeah, this seems like it's going to be a tone tonight. The hit, the body contact, make sure it's a regular part of the game.
Montreal's looking to break out of their own end.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder.
And on the heels of that big hit, he's being called out.
Dermott's done everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off. Yeah, he looked banged up earlier in the shift, James, and he's just trying to get himself to the bench off the ice to get some treatment.
And that's intercepted in the defensive end. And serves up a little knock on the play. The Red Wings will play it in their own end. And now he moves it to Marchman. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. Montreal's got it in the offensive zone.
They've got the puck now. We've got a tired defensive group to play against.
And he slides it quickly to Edmondson. And that's knocked aside with the stick by Middleton. Well, I didn't like that after that shot after the whistle. And here comes the pushback.
And this shot, James, is so late. I don't really know what he's thinking. He rifles it at the goalie. You're going to get somebody coming right up to you after that.
Oh, and he hammers him and sends him down to the ice.
That's a clear decision there. Oh, that was a pretty good tilt. I would say the energy in the building's going to sag a little bit here. Their guy didn't do so well.
Well, with all that said and done with, we still got a game to play. And faceoff here set to resume action. Evans has won the draw. They score! Feeling better about themselves after getting that one, Ray.
Yeah, they cut the lead to one here and now have a little bit of momentum before the intermission.
Taken by Middleton. Scored by number 58. Davis. On the attack along the boards. Hammers it on net. Big time save on a big time shot. Hamilton's got the puck now. And he makes the save.
Hintz had been rehabbing an injury, but now he's back in the lineup and he gets a shot on goal in his first game.
Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. The Canadians will play it from the corner. And a huge stop by the goaltender at point blank range. Icing the call. They get burned on the play here, Ray.
This is the responsibility of the centerman now. You're tired. Your guys around you are tired. You have to bear down and find a way, at the very least, to tie the draw so the offensive team doesn't get a big advantage.
Still lots of time left in the period. The Canadians make their way back into the faceoff circle, still in search of another goal. Oh, he'll feel that one. Chase right in front. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
He's going to go back to the bench and want to look at that one again. He had enough time to really make a good shot. I don't think he quite got it where he wanted to.
And now it's over to Carlo. And that's a great heads-up play by Caulfield. Puck exits the zone. Matheson's taking it from his own end. Receives the pass. Just wide. The Canadians gain control of the puck. Hamilton's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. And that's turned aside.
Sharp reaction save.
Looking to set up on the point.
Sorry, James. I jumped in there, but that was a huge hit as the play continued right past it.
To the low slot! Great stick work as he pokes it away. Devastating collision into the boards. Quick feed to... It's in! He scores!
Not going to like this, mainly because that turnover right in front of him doesn't allow him to get set. He gets beat down low.
Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up. Dvorak's won the draw here in the neutral zone. At center takes the pass. Dvorak's got it in the corner. And he comes up with it. There's the whistle. We'll get a face-off after the goalie covers up.
Kane's rolling along on his point streak. You know he wants it to keep going.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. Hamilton's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Grabbed along the boards by Uyghur. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Oh, what a save in front! Things starting to get a little physical out there. And now it's grabbed by Tarasenko. Oh, what a smart heads-up play. Quick pass to Anderson. Big stop by the goaltender right in front.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
The Canadians have it in the offensive end. He scores!
What a birthday present. You come to the rink feeling pretty good about yourself, and now you bang one in. Shot off the goalie, the puck falls down in the shot.
shooter's the one that gets to the rebound, and he puts it in.
With that play. Moves the puck. Redirect in front. He scores! This should be up to be a long night for the goaltenders here.
Yeah, if you're in the backup goalie position, I'd say start stretching because there's no end to this in sight. It's really good work offensively as they grind away till that opening shows up, and that's the one-timer from the low slot.
Again. The Canadians going to work on offense. Puck picked up by Dadanov. That's blocked away. Quick feed to Nyku. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession. Centering pass! Scores!
It's like an endless supply of goals. That doesn't ever seem to be a stop to this. Somebody scores, you know.
Battling for it along the boards. Armia's lugging the puck. And that's poked away by Kane. The Canadians get a hold of the puck in their own end. And they send it right back to him. The Canadians take it across the blue line. The Red Wings move the puck in the defensive zone. Dumps it in. Hamilton's got a hold of the puck now. Moves it quickly over to Tarasenko. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. And that's blocked! As the puck skips into the crowd to one lucky fan, we'll get a face-off here on the ice. Past the halfway mark of this period, fans have been treated to a fun one tonight. Lots of offense. It's 4-3. Hamilton's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Picked off in the offensive end. Quick feed to Evans. Back to the point it goes. Sends the pass down low. And that was stopped. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. And that pass is redirected. Takes the feed from the wing.
Change up, change up.
Marchessault's well, a challenge being laid here.
Edmondson's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
Hammers him.
James, I hear that over here, the crunch of the pads. That's a big hit.
Still miss playing?
No.
Centered out in front. And they can't convert on the play. Montreal's moving it up the ice. The Canadians gain possession in their own end. Looking for space inside the D zone. And now he moves it quickly to Dadanov. And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. And we'll get the whistle after the goaltender hangs on.
Hey, James, we got to get another look at that. He's pretty rattled here. Looks like he took a pretty big hit. Marchessault's injury clearly is a leg injury, lower body. You see him hopping down the tunnel towards the locker room to get some treatment.
We'll try to get an update from the media relations department here shortly. The Canadians take possession off the faceoff. Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. They score!
Run away, and you hope to get to this point.
Montreal's got the puck along the boards. Taken by Nyku. Into the attacking end. Oh, that was like a bomb exploding against the boards. Dished on over to Jenner. Skates to the crease. And he's going after him here. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play. Doc's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him. Jenner's been in some discomfort since he took this hit. A clean hit right through the body.
Ferriero's tape-to-tape zone ability is when he sends firm, accurate passes to keep the play going for his club. Price gives his team a chance to win by making timely stops. Let's see if one of these players can give their team the edge tonight. I know I'll be watching. Guys, back to you.
Rips it! Oh, and just... And here comes the pushback, and they're gonna fight.
Yeah, he didn't like that. He got his gloves off pretty quickly.
And takes him down with authority.
He was in control of this bout from the get-go, and takes him down to finish it off. It's amazing how the energy in the building can seep away when your guy doesn't do so well in the fight.
Yeah, you can hear a pin drop in this arena now. Well, both teams seem to be a little calmer now after a pretty chaotic stretch just a few moments ago. Hamilton's got it, and they're on the attack. Takes a shot. Big chest save as he gobbled that one up with the trapper. Past the midway mark of the frame, we got a tie game. Montreal's got a hold of the puck. Sends the pass over. And it's a quick pass to Matheson. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Takes the feed after his goalie chooses not to cover up. There's the whistle, icing the call.
Kane's been able to put this team on his back. He's among the league leaders in points in this playoff season.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
This will help them get out of the zone and rest their players.
To the front! How did he stop that one? The Canadians gain control of the puck against the wall. There's a hit on the play. Taken along the wall by Caulfield. And now he angles it across to Dock. Great read with the stick. Hamilton's got control of it now from their own end. The Canadians gain possession. Moves it to Dock. Can't connect! Takes the pass. Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a stop by Ottinger.
You could see that coming. That was such a big collision. They were both on the tracks, and he's down. He looks like he's going to need some help.
Makes a move in front. Big save by the goaltender watching that one.
Oh, it looked like he took a big hit there. Let's get another look at that. I think he's shaken up.
Here in the late going of the frame, it's all tied up. Kadri's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Trying to engage a little physicality here. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Hamilton's got it in their own zone. Now a quick pass to Tarasenko. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Shot! He scores!
Got the lead now. Everybody's up on the bench. They've got the energy. You want to push forward. A quick flick of the wrist, and that snapshot beats the goaltender. He's in the low slot. He doesn't have much time to think about it.
Multiple times tonight. With this assist, you can see how confidently he's been playing in this one.
No!
We expected it to be physical. There's an example of where this game can get to.
Oh, tremendous athletic reflexes there with the toe stop. And the intensity starting to ramp up here after that hit. Uyghur's moving the puck through his own zone. Drives to the sweet spot. Simple stop by Price. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Manages to hang on. Takes a shot, and there's the save. Takes the puck, but still hangs on to the puck. Here's a shot! And tries to make a diagonal pass to Schoeneman. Gets in front of it. There's the whistle, as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
In the final moments of this period, Hamilton's got a one-goal lead. Lewis is quick on the draw. Puck grabbed by Pezzetta. The Red Wings look to start the transition game. He clearly doesn't like that.
Pezzetta's turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game. Yeah, he looked banged up earlier in the shift, James, and he's just trying to get himself to the bench off the ice to get some treatment.
Points
lead in the game doesn't get stretched. It's a scoring chance, a good one too, James, but it hits the post and stays out.
Oh, another consecutive stop!
Price has had to be locked in right from the very beginning of the game. The puck keeps coming at him. He doesn't have any choice. Stake.
Scores!
It's amazing, isn't it? We played this time, and now it doesn't matter. It's like we're right back at the beginning again. That's a big goal. Sympathy for the goalie. That's a tough break. Bad break for him, you bet. but the puck goes into the net after somehow it's funneled that way and it bounces around into the gate.
Zone by Dadanov. Broken up by Weegar. Hamilton's gonna hold him in against the wall. And now he tries to get it across to Kane. There's another for the hit parade. Here he is in front. Oh, what a stop. And serves up a little knock on the play. Grabbed along the boards by Tarasenko. Here's a short pass to Gallagher. And he slides it quickly to Matheson. And he's starting to get a little physical out there. Oh, it comes up with nothing on the play.
He's got to do something a little better than that. Just can't finish it from there.
Wonder if that gives him... Oh, puts it off the iron. Had the side of the net, but doesn't go.
So close to jumping into the lead. That shot hits the goalpost, and the game will remain tied.
The Red Wings will play it from the defensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Marchman. Here's a chance right in the slot, and that one's broken up. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Hamilton's got a hold of it along the wall. Gallagher's hauled down, penalty on the way. Time for the official to pass down his sentence.
Now you react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Trying to clear, and a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
Gains the zone through the middle. Miller's got it against the boards. Montreal's got the puck. Here they come. And a stick breaks that up. Tremendous stop by Ottinger.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Jenner's side still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. Hamilton's got it in the defensive zone. And he slides it quickly to Miller. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Matheson's got the puck in his own zone. Moves it around along the half wall. Nearing the final 60 seconds here of this first period. Hamilton's in now. Driving right to the front. Puck scooped up by Gallagher. And now he moves it quickly to Harris. And he serves it across to Drouin. Hamilton's got the puck now. Risky play with the paddle, but it works. And things starting to ramp up a little bit now on the ice with that play. Kadri's got it in the defensive end. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Montreal's got possession of the puck. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. And that's knocked away. Quick feed to Drouin. Pushes it across to Dermott. And that's just out of reach.
Shoot it.
Middleton's ready to go. Talk about an offensive explosion. It finally comes to an end here this first period. Both teams heading down the tunnels. We'll take a quick breath ourselves and be back for the second period.